Right now I'm about 100 yards away from the Boston Marathon finish line, and you can see the crowd right now going crazy. The runners have been going now for about 5 hours, and as they cross that finish line, you can tell they are exhausted. The runner that I've been following just crossed the finish line, so I'm headed over to her and her family to see how she's feeling after completing this great victory. Reporting live from the finish line at the Boston Marathon, I'm Shauna Newcomb.